assured when Republicans retake Congress, the Biden corrupt.
Why is there no conversation about this? We did see it, right?